Welcome back to Steve's World of Wonders.
Thank you.